Anderson. 2, 3, 4. So I fucked some ladies. I stole their money and I pissed in their champagne. And then some bitch tried to kill me back in 1993. My doctor, he asked me, he said, "How did you get this condition?" And I said, "Hey, asshole, I'm just carrying on." Scumfuc tradition. Tradition. You can cheer now. Anybody here went to Westdale? Westdale High School?
Yes!
Okay. Here's a tune called Fast Times at Westdale High. 1, 2, 3, 4! This one's called Sexually Eyes. This guy here wrote it over 40 years ago. Yeah. And here's another story that 42 years ago, plus one day, that's tomorrow, Labor Day, I started a riot at the Edge in Toronto.
We
started the riot. I yelled fire and the bar emptied out. And after three songs, the owner of the bar comes in and says, "Look, we never sold this much alcohol before in our history. And we only played like four songs and we got our full pay that night."
And two of them were Wipeout. We played it twice.
Yeah. We started off, we played, what was it? Yeah, we played Wipeout twice in a row. And then we played, you know that song by the Boys, First Time, that Teenage Head did? Well, we played First Time, then we played it the second time, and the third time we played it, the riot broke out. But
Our fans from Camp Borden let off military smoke bombs in the club.
Yeah, when I yelled fire, the whole place went into a rampage. Fuck, that was fun.
It is in a comic book, by the way.
That was in a comic book, too, yeah. Anyways, this side's about stabbing the rock star out or stabbing some bad. It's called Sexual Eyes.
Oh, fuck, we forgot CN Tower.
here's a song. You know, hey, you guys, you look around, just be happy you got a girlfriend at home. Especially if you don't want to jerk off tonight. But you want something fucking special. You know, I think it's really nice to have a girl that cream pie and, you know, give her a facial. But anyways, here's a song. Here's a song called I Don't Want to Jerk Off Tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4! Thank you.
It smells bad though.
Which woman has the highest bid? I'll start at 50 cents. Hey, that. Fuck, Born to Lose was played almost as fast as
I'm gonna
before. We just learned it separately.
And it was inspired by this fabulous group called the Sharks, and finally have a record coming out. And Clean was the drummer for the Sharks, along with Nozzle and the amazing Dave Baxter and the beautiful Sherry Keene.
Sherry Keene, yeah. I remember she gave me part of her dress, and I wore it for a lot of gigs.
Cross-dressed that Sherry Keene.
It wasn't cross-dressing. When I put it on, there's no way I look fat. Oh, here's something to all you woke fans. You look at us, we're dudes. We identify ourselves as dudes.
No!
You could call him, 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 me, sir, him.
Thank you. Thank you.
You want to try this song before yeah. they fucking boo us off?
Thank you.
It's a song about doing speed, and we're in a perfect neighborhood for it.
You ever heard of it?
Yeah. All right, it's time for a speed round. You know, earlier today I did some LSD and I was playing croquet and I feel fabulous.
Speed and Percocet remind me of my childhood.
It takes the edge off.
Yeah. It takes the edge off being alive.